doing the flat iron curl like this. Do this instead.